Hey guys, we're back at it with the Baryonyx, and what I've seen here is Alpha lead, okay? Who is also surrounded by a lot of other beasts, obviously. So what I will try to do is I'm gonna try to pick a fight with that thing. And I'm really curious, actually, make something happen. I also have a shark here. I don't know what level. That's a level 5. This is a level 1, okay? So, first of all, let's try the shark. We have killed the shark. And now that we have our oxygen back, let's go and see. Oh, there's actually... Well, now I see. Okay. Oh, male and female. Both of them level 1. Alright, alright. Let's try and see much health as one of these. Right? To have a magnifier. Need to get a tiny little bit closer. We're also losing a lot of oxygen breathing. Picking fast, so that's a problem. Is there a gain? And back at it we go. Alright. Should be able to see something, right? Help me aggroing on. Why am I not seeing it? I do believe this whale can one-shot me. Oh, there you go. That's not a kill, but we really need to go. Aggroed. Right? No, that's a shark, okay. The whale didn't aggro, but we are actually losing oxygen quite fast. So, let's regain. And... once we regain, try and kill the shark first, and then we'll try to stun the alpha lead and see what happens. Let's not forget that there's two of them. Can it actually be stunned? Doesn't do a lot of damage though. My oxygen is depleting fast. That's a big problem. Come on, Baryonyx. Come on, Baryonyx. Do we stun? Yes, I think we do. Alright, that's good. Damn, I want to stun. Let's regain a little bit of stem. Why am I not regaining stamina? I don't know. Gain a little bit of stamina. Are you with us? Yes, you are. Where is he? There you are. There we go. Move away from the place of the crime, right? Because we also have an Alpha Megalodon with us. Is he following? Apparently he is. Okay. Let's try and outrun it. Come on. Yeah, that's it. kind of chased us away. Let's turn back. Have a couple of mantas here that I want to take care of them. Really fast. Damn, that was close. Okay, need to pay attention to that. Let's get the levels into here. Throw away what we don't need. Have a bunch of prime fish hit right now. Need this, need that. This away. Back at it. Let's see where that alpha shark went. The one. Seems big enough. Yep, this is it. Level 10. And the manta level 100. Okay. We need to head up to the surface. Come on, shark. That's it. Follow me. Yes. Back near to the surface so I can actually see. There we go. Can you please turn? Yes, thank you. Okay, there we go. Some of this meat. Now let's actually eat some of the meat. Here. is the alpha. Shim. Where did that alpha go? Swing for a bit this direction. That's you, my old friend. Where did you go? Bye. Okay, there you are. Start this dance again. Beautiful. Yep. Got me some alpha stuff here. Where's the rest of the things? In it. Nothing. And this one. Well, that's kind of it. Alright, where are my Baryonyx? Alright, Baryonyx. We can go. Why am I dying now? God damn it. Do not understand this game. 13 levels, let's get him to 500 here. And now let's start increasing his health. Good. Good going. Oh, now that I have a berry, it was easy for me to search the vicinity. And actually, I'm aiming now a level 100 female megalodon, which is great. Let's see how much time is going to take to tame this.